The qualifications matrix provides an overview of the current training status within the company. It displays information regarding acquired qualifications, training requirements, and training statuses. One axis of the matrix lists persons, the other one lists qualifications and documents, henceforth referred to as qualifications. Tooltip texts on the person axis display short name and personnel number as well as the number of qualifications the user has already acquired and the number of qualifications for which training requirements have been defined. The qualifications axis also displays tooltip text which lists requirements, number of users who have acquired the qualification as well as the number of planned trainings to which the qualification has been added as training topic. The matrix itself shows which person acquired which qualification or for which qualification a requirement has been defined for the respective person. A green tick in the matrix means that the person acquired the qualification and that the qualification is valid. Again, a tooltip will provide all relevant information. If the green tick is displayed with a colored background, the shade of the background indicates the grading the person received for the participation in the corresponding training. A red cross indicates that a required qualification has been defined for a person, but no applicable training has been planned. In this case, the tooltip will provide information regarding the unit of organization that determines the training requirement. Crosses in yellow and grey also indicate requirements, however, the fulfillment of these requirements has not been defined as mandatory but is optional. An exclamation mark on a yellow background indicates qualifications for which training has been planned in which the user must participate. The tooltip will provide further information regarding the planned training. If this symbol is displayed with a green tick, this indicates that the training has been conducted, however the effectiveness of the training has not been confirmed and therefore the training itself has not been fully completed. If it is displayed with a blue play symbol, the training still has the status in progress. An eye icon on a blue background indicates qualifications which have been acquired but whose period of validity has expired. For those qualifications, the tooltip will provide information regarding the date on which the qualification expired. A white light bulb indicates qualifications for which a requirement has been defined which other persons already fulfill. If, for example, a unit of organization requires three of its members to acquire a certain qualification and this requirement is already fulfilled, the matrix will display a white light bulb for all other members of that unit of organization. Some symbols can also be used in combination with one another. For example, a red cross displayed with an eye icon on a blue background indicates a qualification for which a requirement has been defined which is not fulfilled by the user because even though they acquired the qualification at an earlier point in time, its period of validity has expired and it therefore needs to be trained again. A green tick with an exclamation mark on a yellow background identifies qualifications for which a training has been created which the user will participate in even though the user already acquired the corresponding qualification. This makes the qualifications matrix a valuable tool in the software that allows you to establish which qualifications have been trained in the company, which requirements exist, and which trainings have been planned or are being performed at any point in time.